Android Auto is an excellent tool for staying connected while driving your Kia Sportage. Whether you can easily access your favorite apps, view navigation maps, and enjoy music, all while keeping your hands on the steering wheel. However, if Android Auto doesn't launch when you connect your Android phone to your Sportage, it could be due to a number of reasons. If you want to use Android Auto in your Kia Sportage, you will need to download and install the app from Google Play Store on your phone. You must have a phone with Android 8 and up to use the app. However, if your phone has Android 10 and above operating system, you do not need to download the app, as it is integrated into the operating system. If Android Auto is not working, one possible reason could be that the feature is either disabled on your phone or in the infotainment system of your Sportage. Open the Android Auto settings on your phone and check if it is enabled. In Samsung phones, go to Settings, Connected Devices, Android Auto, Previously Connected Cars, and turn on the slider button next to Add New Cars to Android Auto. Another thing to check when troubleshooting issues with Android Auto is whether or not the app is set to start automatically when the USB cable is connected. This feature can be enabled or disabled in the app settings, and if it is disabled, the user needs to manually open the app each time the phone is connected to the car. Another thing to check is whether or not the app is allowed to start while the phone is locked. By default, Android Auto might be set to not start when the phone is locked for security reasons. Go to Android Auto settings and turn on the slider button next to Start Android Auto while locked. Also, make sure Android Auto is enabled in your Sportage. Turn on the ignition or start the engine to power up the infotainment system. Tap Setup icon on the home screen. Then tap Connectivity. In the Connectivity settings, tap Android Auto in the left menu. Then tap Enable Android Auto. A confirmation prompt will appear. Tap on Yes to activate Android Auto. If Android Auto still does not launch on your Sportage, it could be due to a bad USB data cable. A good quality data cable is important for a stable and consistent connection between your phone and the infotainment system of your Sportage. If the data cable that you're using is of low quality, or if the cable is damaged, it can cause the connection to drop out or be lost entirely, making it difficult or impossible to use Android Auto. It is always recommended to use a high-quality official or OEM data cable for Android Auto to ensure a stable and consistent connection. According to Google, the USB cable for Android Auto should be under 3 feet in length in order to ensure proper functionality. Longer cables can cause signal degradation, leading to connectivity issues. Your Kia Sportage may have multiple USB ports, but not all of them support a data connection for Android Auto. This means that while you may be able to charge your phone using any USB port, not all of them will allow you to connect your phone to the infotainment system for the purpose of using Android Auto. For example, the USB port on the center console next to rear seats does not support Android Auto. Only this USB port under climate control switches supports Android Auto. Another reason for Android Auto not working in your Sportage is software glitch in the infotainment system or your Android phone. First, restart your phone. And if it does not solve the problem, reset the infotainment system to factory defaults. This can help clear up any bugs or errors that may be causing the problem. You can also try rebooting the infotainment system by pressing this tiny button with a pointy tool or a pen. Sometimes a simple system reboot can fix the issue. Also, reset the Android Auto app on your phone. Open Settings on your Android phone. Scroll down and tap on Apps or Applications. Find the Android Auto app and tap on it. Tap on Storage. Tap on Clear Cache and then Clear Data. Clearing the cache and data will delete any temporary files and settings that may be causing issues with the app. Sometimes, an existing Bluetooth connection on your phone can prevent Android Auto from working properly in Sportage. When your phone is connected to the car via Bluetooth, it may not allow the USB data cable to establish a connection. To fix this issue, you can try turning off Bluetooth on your phone and then connect the USB data cable. If you're still having trouble getting Android Auto to work, one troubleshooting step you can try is deleting the existing connection profile of your Sportage from your phone and then reconnecting the USB cable. This can help to clear any existing connection issues between the phone and the infotainment system. To do this, you will need to go into Android Auto settings under connected devices on your phone and delete your Sportage under previously connected car submenu. If you're still having trouble getting Android Auto to work in your Sportage and you have tried all other troubleshooting steps, try using a different Android phone. This is because the issue might be caused by a compatibility problem between the phone and the infotainment system. If you still cannot connect Android Auto after trying all the troubleshooting steps, then it might be possible your Kia Sportage does not support Android Auto. As per official Android website, only 2017 and later model year Kia Sportage vehicles support Android Auto. Consider upgrading to an aftermarket multimedia system. If you found this video helpful, give it a like and consider subscribing to WeJoin for more car troubleshooting tips. Thanks for watching.